Here to Grant Guinness. Kyle, open three. Short on that shot. A whistle there. Grant Guinness into the middle. Wiltshire left that short. Sabonis got it back, and he deposits it.
9% from behind the arc, and nearly 90% of his shots are three-pointers. That's what he's looking to do.
Sabonis! Over Sabonis. A bit long.
Good challenge from
Karnowski going to work. Left hand, no good. Sabonis grabbed it. Missed. From the elbow, shot off. Wiltshire on the catch. And the jump hook.
Shot, that's a big shot for Josh.
Perkins with four. There's the strip by Sabonis. Hey, Ash. Pat Perkins in the air. Sabonis kept it alive.
Like that, you got to make him put it on the deck. Sabonis not used to guarding the perimeter, but you have to learn.
Lob to Sabonis, the catch and the finish. McClellan down to the baseline. Sabonis, left hand. Boy, I tell you. And the three off the front of the rim by Gregory Gray.
Body in that five-man rotation.
Well, you talk about experience, but it's also the trust factor from Coach Few.
Sabonis just DK Ash out of Washington, D.C. at the free throw line. Kowski falling away, jump shot. Sabonis keeps it alive. Dan Silas. Sabonis. The first look there at Troy Henderson, number 22, defending Sabonis. We haven't seen that since Rob Sacre. There's a miss, and Nelson
is going to be doing away from the ball, but poor decision.
Boy, that's a hard. Matt Nelson tried to use the left hand, couldn't finish, and Sabonis takes it away.
Tonight, he's been struggling, 4 of 15 from the field. He's put together a nice game tonight now, 2 of 3, 6 points.
Sabonis running the. He drives, throws it into the corner to Miller for three, and rebounded Sabonis.
It is like a religion back there, and when your dad is Arvydas Sabonis, one of the all-time.